Thanks to everybody for coming tonight for the West Central Conference Cross Country Meet. We are going to do individual awards, top nine, our all conference. All right, so please come up if you're here when you're called. And on the girls' side at ninth, Taylor Bennett from West Central area. In eighth, Elsie Hagen from Minnewaska. Seventh, Mariah Heinekamp from Melrose. Sixth, Kyra Bayer from West Central area. In fifth, Kendall Fisher from Morris area, Chicago, Alberta. In fourth, Kiara Wilms from Minnewaska. In third, Kayla Meyer from Melrose. In second, Lauren Ankeny from Minnewaska. And in first, West Central Conference champion, Haley Work. That's your all-conference girls cross-country team for 2022. Team champion on the girls' side is Minnewaska area. Yeah. Minnewaska, come up and get your team.
All right, Lakers.
Now on the boys' side, again, top nine. In ninth, Austin Kelzer, Melrose. In eighth, Nico Garcia, Boltfield HS.
Yeah, Nico!
Seventh, Eli Bergman.
Yeah!
Good job, Eli!
Good boy, Eli!
In sixth, Dominic Kersman from Melrose. In fifth, Brady Andrews, Montevideo. In fourth, Jacob Drevlow, Sauk Center.
It's fine.
In third,
oh wow,
Roman Mihailovic.
Yeah. Yeah.
In second, Mason Tank, Minnewaska. And in first, Brandon Campson from Sauk Center. That's our West Central Conference Boys All Conference team. And our team champion on the boys' side is Sauk Center. Yeah.
Brandon.